Notifications are switched off. I don't know what that means. I am XSFX. Frozen? No, nothing's frozen. I don't think. Oh, I did restart the stream so that it splits it up for exporting to YouTube. So yeah, you might want to refresh if it's not updating. Like the audio alerts. Oh boy. This is going to be weird after playing Icarus. Controls are going to be weird for starters. It's a dead dude in his underwear. I don't think we had enough last time. That's 55. Can't remember what my science was. Anymore. What a robot. I thought the trader guy was going to come back here and offer to sell me stuff. Okay, what about our missions? Deputy Beagle would like a new sheriff. Oh, I was gonna go talk to the dudes. Yeah, let's go talk to these military dudes over here. I guess we could get this NCPR guy. He could be the new sheriff. He's a military type. And he was told to take care of the town. Oh boy! Ow! Ow! I forgot about the mines. We're gonna need a mountain. No, I'm not going to be home tomorrow, Splitzy. I got family shenanigans.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Got a weird face. I did go to the casino after I freed the dude. Sergeant McGee! Goodbye.
Sir.
Where's the boss? Is there a key to holster weapons in this game? I can't remember. That'll be fine. T. Trooper. Lieutenant Hayes.
Yeah.
Prim is in dire need of some real law.
We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
What would you need?
What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here.
Troops.
Night at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Have you gotten us any additional support yet? Roger.
Okay. Said some dude. What? Leave it. Hampton? Mojave Outpost. Ah, that must be where he's talking about. Canyon wreckage. Wreckage.
Hello.
Way through. Hold reload. Ah, okay. Do we dare wander out into the wasteland? So. Oh, somebody's been practicing some shooting. Swings and roundabouts. My cars. Lad's Life magazine. Ah, it's one of them campfires. Guess I could make some healing powder. Oh, a teddy bear. Now everything else got blasted, but the teddy bear was just fine. This looks like there's something. Maybe I should do a sneaky save. Plants. Oh, a statue over there. That oh, vicious dog. Battery. Graves. Long and lonesome road. Courier 6. Hide. Go home, courier. Weren't the guys in town talking about, like, I was a courier and there were a bunch of couriers and they had numbers? What am I gonna ditch? That's why I wanted the shop, because I wanted to sell things. I don't need a paperweight. DLC entrance. Don't know if I want to go there yet then. Travel to the divide. Don't think I can do that. Back to town and see if I can find a way to sell some stuff. I saw another Toyota over here, though. Trooper. Armor. Pretty heavy, though. Bunch of ammo. Probably good news. Got lightweight leather armor. This stuff's better, but it's in pretty poor condition. Equipped faction armor. Faction armor disguises you as a member of the faction. Members of that faction now consider you a friend. To attack you on sight. Okay, I think we might not do that right now, but we might hold on to it for later. Get some, no, carry bombs. Oh, they don't have a weight though. Weighing us down a lot. Mission batteries. Paint gun. Yeah, that's... stitch that. Nope, still not enough. Oh! Wait. Why is it doing green screen shirt? I didn't think that was switched on. Oh well. I still need to do some white. Wasteland Doctor Fatigues. One kill. Oh, this stuff weighs 26! Carrying a lot of dynamite. Do I need dynamite? Am I gonna... I'll probably use some dynamite. I could repair the shotgun. And I'll cut down on some weight. Oh, I should have taken more strength. Maybe I should eat some food. Or maybe I should just ditch some food. Some of this has probably got to weigh quite a bit. 5. Doctor's bag. No, I want to keep those. Coca-Cola. Purified water. Nope, still too much. Oh, inventory management. Why do you do this to me? Don't know what I need to repair things. Feel like I want fission batteries. Mantis legs? What am I going to do with those? Don't weigh anything. Oh, I feel like this is a long walk to town. Oh, uh-oh. Shut the coyote set off. The weathered one can be repaired with the regular one. Oh, I leveled up. So I needed 55 science. I need a bunch of repair, but I can't remember how much repair. But put it all into that for now. Do some intense training. Get one of my skills up. More experience. One additional point from skill. Gain 2 more skill points every time you advance in level. Yeah, that sounds very useful. There goes the head. Let's just... drink some vodka and some whiskey. There we go, okay. Back to full speed. Got a bunch of bottle caps. Drank some vodka. Oh, right. The weathered 10 mil. It's not letting me repair. £5 coyote skin. It's fine. Get back to town and see about doing. There was like a post box or something I can store stuff in. Or I dumped a bunch of stuff before, I think. I'll try not to blow myself up this time. Hotkey items. Probably a good idea. How do you... Oh, see. Okay. Dynamite. Actually, I might do laser pistol. Then dynamite. Then shotgun. Then impact. Weapon repair kit. The laser mod has, because Gunrunner's mod, and you buy the Gunrunner version laser pistol to use it. Oh, I forgot to update the Twitch, didn't I? Oh, of course I did. There you go. It's all fixed. Mess everywhere. I'm thirsty. Yeah. Stream health.
Hey there. Any luck?
Oh, it's Deputy Beagle. For our next sheriff. Still looking.
I do thank you so kindly for your efforts.
Prim, who's Prim Slim?
Well, I reckon he could be a sheriff if you have the skills to reprogram him. Bye.
Wait, Prim Slim is the robot?
Move along. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Reprogram Prim Slim to serve as the sheriff. Reprogram Prim Slim to serve as the sheriff using 3 fission batteries and 4 conductors. I guess by the need science or the items.
Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
There you go. Robo Sheriff.
Just mosey on over to the display case and you'll see it plain as day. Quite a piece, that gun. Mint condition. Never fired.
Beep boop.
This data file locked away in an isolated subsystem.
Trim slip. What? What did it say?
Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Prim's premier tourist attraction and resort destination. Yeehaw! Happy trails, partner.
Okay, you're the new sheriff. Some kind of weird mission thing happened. What did it say? It popped up a message saying blah 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 blah, but then it disappeared before I could read it. Something about the weird file that he found.
Tracking down Vance's gun? Dang it. I hope you'll keep looking.
Alright, I'm trying to track down the gun.
First things first.
Yeah, I heard all this last time.
The Bison Steve is. Rumor is the dealer's over there.
Alright, where's Beagle? Beagle.
Well, if it isn't the lawbringer.
What's your problem now?
The problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Slim's all right. I don't wish him no harm. But the law to him is a set of logic. Not everything is black and white. Not sure a robot can ever understand that.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're all going back out into the town because they got a sheriff.
Howdy.
And items. See anything? Map. I'll be driving. Yeah, I don't know what location it's referring to. What? NCR Correctional Facility vilified. What does that mean? Oh, that's the prison that the Powder Gangers came from. Maybe I want to go deal with those dudes. Beta disk notes. Ah, Prim Slim corrupted memory block. Okay, they put it in a... place called Westside. Back. I guess that's west side. Well, that's pretty far away. Guess we'll get there later. I guess now we want to head over there. Did everyone just leave? So no one's still here? Hello? Oh no! Stole a bottle cap and I lost karma. Yeah, everyone's just bugged out. Alright, no, I'm gonna be good. I don't wanna steal nothing. Right, so I'm assuming the trader dude is back over here now. Aha, there he is.
I heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you.
Yeah, you got a robot sheriff now.
A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
Singer X. Okay. Don't know what that is. Why do you keep calling them gangsters? I thought they were powder gangers.
Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me.
Thing for sale.
Sure, have a look.
All right. I guess we want to hang on to all these NCR bucks. Boxing times unarmed plus 10. Probably not going to do that, I guess. Sell off the cigarettes. Coyote hides. Yep, sell off these mantis bits. Free more money. Wow, sturdy caravan shotgun's worth a lot. Where the 10 mil is worth a lot too. Got anything I want to buy? Got ammo. Got cards. Atomic cocktail. Delicious. Plated gauntlet. Not really the build I'm going. Fixing things. Useful. programming. Sneakiness. Except.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. See ya.
Howdy. Ah. Alright, let's look at this robot again. Examine the electronics. Try to fix it. Some servos and gyroscopes need to be recalibrated and replaced. Repair 65. Try to repair it with parts. I don't think I'm going to get repair 65 anytime soon. Three pieces of scrap metal, two sensor modules, and some scrap electronics. I've only got one sensor module, I think. My repair at the moment it's 26. So what was it? Sensor module, scrap metal, scrap electronics. I think I just needed one more sensor module. Does this guy have a sensor module?
Hey there, youngster.
Sensor module. Oh.
Another satisfied customer. Later.
So I think I put a bunch of random stuff in here. Yeah, put all these clothes. Well, I guess if I'm gonna try to repair this dude, I may as well drop. I don't need flame. Oh, scrap metal. Put all my scrap metal, sensor module, scrap electronics in there so that when I come back to fix them, I've got the bits. I've got enough science. I don't have enough repair. I've got a plus 10 repair, but I need like plus 40 something repair. So that'll have to wait for now. I'll put the surgical tubing. Wait, what was that? Motorcycle gas tank? Why am I carrying that around with me? What are these drained cells? I'll put all the NCR bucks. Anything else I can ditch? Probably some clothes. Wasteland doctor. Sexy sleepwear. Truck. Dental armor. I'd need a bunch of venom. I've got these binoculars too. I'm gonna put them on. Doesn't seem like it actually zooms in much more than alright, let's smashing things. Let's go tell this dude that the town has a new sheriff. And not step on last land.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on us.
Your boss.
Yeah.
Sir. Can't even tell him. Oh well. Well, guess that means we mosey on down the road. So I guess we go to the outpost down the road, the whatever direction that is. Let's see its way out of here. Gas tank to make a flame sword. That does sound cool, but I'm going for more of a gunslinger kind of setup. Oh, that's a weird road that just sort of curves around the place, I guess. About. One of those nasty powder gang of fellas. Push there too. Doesn't look very nice. He's got a crowbar. Oh yeah, I think fell on. Whoa, what the? That other dude shot him.
You better get out of here.
What did you say? I didn't hear you. I need it. What's going on over here? Charmer outfit. Dude up on the roof, give me. At a highway patrol station. What the? Absent. Oh, I didn't see what any of that was. Speaking.
Over here.
Ah, no. Oof. I thought these guys were gonna be friendly. You're meant to be the highway patrol. Blades. Arrow. Cactus. Grenade rifle. Well, okay, I'm lucky she didn't blow us all to kingdom come. Oh great, there's bugs in here too. I'm chittering. Put on what key? Dynamite. There we go, shotgun. That's probably what we want in close quarters. What the? Ah! Oh no, my vodka wore off. Loading French? Loading bench. Apparently I can make ammo, but I don't know how. I need more repair. I see, I see. I don't know if anybody watched the Peacemaker TV show, but these things remind me of the butterflies. No, don't sit on the bench. One of those fancy bottle caps. There we go. 16 skill points. Let's get some more gun, I think. Go. Get guns up to 30. And get repair up to 35. And even more science. Place out. Let's sleep until morning. It'll be less dangerous outside. Repair. Some repairs. Hey, just a mechanic. Thanks for the sub. Something over there. Those birds. Hey, birdies. Oh, that looks like a big old spider. Maybe. Some kind of bug. Doesn't look pleasant. Oh, making big old bugs. Giant worker ant. Ant egg. Ant meat. Thanks. Let's head up to the... Oh boy. Oh, that's a tough score. Ah, baby scorpion. Ah, took his stinger right off. Road rest stop. Looking around. Tires. Got some sunset sarsaparilla. Get out of town. Do a quick room check. Nasty lurking around. Yeah. Mac and cheese. Lock picking. Stein's journal. Seems luck is on rolling. Hardly believe my luck, literally. I'm agape. Just now I was approached by a rather intense young man calling himself Mr. Fox. When we were alone in my office, he let it be known that he is a member of Caesar's Legion. Either NCR troops and powder gangers often spend time in Nipton. that the Legion hates and wishes to make an example of both groups, the NCR for obvious reasons and the Powder Gangers for harassing Legion raiding parties on this side of the river. I have to think a moment about Mr. Fox's proposition before accepting it. All I have to do is convince the Powders to kidnap the NCR troops at night. Both groups are in town, the Legion boys will scoop everyone up. Simple task, I've been offered 8,000 caps. That's stockpiling some supplies in a safe house between here and the Mojave outpost. Just in case I decide to head back home in a hurry. Safe house between here and the Mojave outpost. So it's got to be like here. Interesting. And lock picking. What's our lock pick? 23. This thing needs 50. That. Shame. But. See if we can find this safe house. Scorpions. Gonna camp over here. Oh, it's infested with scorpions. Reading the map right? Mojave outpost. I said the safe house was around here somewhere. Over this hill? See any safe house? Scorpions up there too. Maybe we check out that campsite. Oh. Oh no! Okay, those ones were bigger and even more vicious. Right. Well, that went poorly. Okay, don't go to the campsite. Oh, armor penetration. Yeah. Makes sense. Guess revolver's pretty high damage. Be a bit more effective at puncturing scores. Yeah, by my reckoning, I should be right on top of the safe house. Hey, Nebarine! Welcome to the stream. Looking for a safe house, not finding it. Yeah, it is getting a bit late here. And I don't know how long the stream's going because I restarted it. Because Blitzy made me come play Icarus. Now we're playing Fallout and trying not to get eaten by scorpions. I ran my way up here. It's nothing. Maybe the high ground. Better. Oh! I think that's one of the big ones. Okay, not going that way. No, I haven't fought any death claws. I don't think I would be. Oh, it's still coming this way. Friendly, it's over this way. Big old statues. Statue of Peace. Hey, friendo.
Hey there.
going on around these here parts?
Howdy.
Got some sweet cows, I see. Sweet, weird, two-headed cows. Toll booths. Why is a key? Oh, they're not going to let me escape. Trash. How about it? See a base. Ah! Ow. Right in the nose. Oh no, now Nabarine's talking about the sound as well. I don't know what's going on with it. Splitzy's gonna come help me try to fix it next week. I got no idea. Maze. Sarsaparilla. The treasure trove. Oh no, I'm encumbered again. Gotta eat some maize. And some junk food. Oh no, the junk food was irradiated. He's got a sweet chest. Alright, fella, what's going on around here?
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good.
Oh, I gotta look for things.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Yeah. This lady's all business.
Got my post. Don't think I wouldn't go too. If troubles hit Nipton, town's got enough camping spots to rack up some easy kills. Not about to have Jackson bust my ass again, though. Even if I came back with Caesar's head, rather be sitting here than in a cell.
I'll pass through there, I'll check it out.
But close to it. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. Alright?
Tell me about the outpost.
Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit. Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. The usual. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs and listen to a whole lot of nothing. Me? I gotta keep watch, then fill out the daily log. Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Let's see what's inside. Oh no, my maze wore off. What's going on?
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him... Keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news.
Cool.
Sir.
No, these NCR guys seem pretty cool. I do like their paperwork, though.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through.
Hey, nice mustache.
Through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it. Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself.
I can.
We need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it. Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west. Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results. Take care. Cool your heels over in the barracks if you want.
Those are getting pretty hot. But I'm not a thief. It's a radio.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. Patrolling the Mojave on the brink of wish for a nuclear winter.
All right, what do we got over here? Guess this is the bar? Barracks? Bar barracks? Whoa, jeez, don't everybody jump me at once. Yeah, you disappear outside. Hey, Lacey.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
Let's see. Oh, so if it's got the Gra, then it's the gun runners. version weapon. Look out for a Graal laser pistol. How am I doing for 9 mil? Got a fair few rounds. Yeah, okay, that's what we want. Doesn't have one of those sensor modules, though. I need to sell some stuff. Absinthe. These weird fruits. Oops. What I just sold then. Seems fine. Any work?
Work around here? Might check with Jackson in the main building, or Ghost up on the roof above, but watch out. She's, well, she's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine. Fine, then.
Alrighty. Let's have a look-see. Focus optics. These are combat sights. Yeah. Caravaneers, so kitchen supplies, hey, barracks, crap. Well, I guess we got some missions. Yeah, I just sold the like boxing skill book. I don't care about unarmed. Oh, I wonder if this laser gun would be good against the scorpions. What, guy wanted me to clear the road to the north. Where's north from here? That's the road I just came down. Is it not clear enough? I like shot everything. If I talk to that dude again. That Jackson fella.
Something else you needed? I'm short-handed here.
Oh.
Take care. Cool your heels over in the barracks if you want.
What does the actual quest say? Head to Nipton. Recon Nipton Town. Wait, I thought I got a mission to clear the road. Oh well, guess we'll head to Nip. This enhanced laser gonna try. Sure this guy isn't hiding anything up his jacket. Oh, look at these sweet motorcycles. Why can't I get one of those? That, somebody coming. Out of there, pard.
Hey there.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Give me some good. Chainsaw carbide teeth. Mini nuke. Got some nukes. I beam laser. Oh, that's expensive. Holy moly. Looks awesome. Alright, here we go. There's road sign. That'll show us where to go. Nipton East. Bottles. Potatoes. In nuts. Agave fruit. That looks like a crashed plane. Gotta check that out. Probably time to do a save. Take that. Zip zap. Hey, Dravalonic, thanks for the cheers. Oh, floating rocks. Bane of any open world game. I'm some big Scorpio. Oh, made him mad. Nasty blighters. I see you. Really, nothing else here? Something behind the tail. Oh, it's a little ammo box. Where'd you come from? Oh! Ah! Where you come from? Oh, I got that bird good though. Jackal gang. Shot his buff. Oh. Ow. Nothing like pulling the bullets out of a pile of powder. A machine gun, eh? Fragments. Tell me confidence. Quick skill of 25. I could do that. Where is it? Where's my sneak? Lad's life. Salesman weekly. I thought I had a book that gave me, a laser gun. Giant ants. In fact, I think that's like an ant nest out in the middle of that racetrack. Whoa. Oh. Somebody's fighting somebody. Thomas.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
How do I know you didn't attack her?
No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago, and she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
What?
Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky.
Huh. Yeah, I'm not that mercenary.
I will. That's the last time I pick up a straggler on the road, believe me.
Oh. Got this lady's gun down. Head for caps, huh? Jacqueline. He had some of them already. Am I? No. Yep, there's some smoke in town, so this must be Nipton, I guess. Just waving his arms around in the air like you just don't care. What do you want? What are you doing? Why are you doing that?
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did!
What?
Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Yeah, this guy's insane.
What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god! Smell that air!
Wait. Who's this fella? This, you didn't do this, did you?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah. Powder ganger. What? I mean, yeah, it used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner. I won the motherfucking lottery.
Hey.
Later.
Where's he going? Is it gonna run off into the desert? That doesn't seem safe. Fleeing. I mean, this is an interesting turn of events. It's not a big. Oh, that guy looks pretty big. On that way. To attract the attention of the scorpions. Well, guess I'll just leave him to his fate. Okay, so, Nipton. Might be getting low on ammo for the old gun. Switch back to the old one. This is Nip. Oh. Wow, okay. Heads on pikes. Crucifixion. Doesn't seem like a real happy place. Let's check in at the trading post. Sign. Pressure cooker. Make some slow cook a weird mutant cow thing. Hey, boxcars.
Fucking kidding me?
What?
First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the powder ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ. If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay?
Wow, jeez. Chill out.
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk.
That's right. I think he got eaten by scorpions.
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves. A nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free.
Well, people were enslaved.
Yeah, those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
Do what I can.
I don't give a fuck. I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Three doses? That's almost enough for a party.
Okay, maybe you'll stop freaking out now.
Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Like what? Bye.
Peace. Hold on. Fuck, picking. Whoa, what the? At the door and there's a gang leader gunning for me. Jeez. Rude. All the old stim packs. Guess that's a building she wanted me to scout out, but yeah, man. Nope, quest already. Town ghost. Rescue captives. Looks like there's a few people out the front. Is there another way around, maybe? What does that mean? Oh, Uncle Owen, Aunt Beru. Oh, what's that? Is that a dog? Yeah, that's a Star Wars reference for anyone that doesn't understand what I'm going on about. This is train track. now. Yeah, that doesn't sound safe. There's a sludge. No, I didn't want to drink it. Ugh. Feel radiated. Tell. Oh, boy. Hotel doesn't seem very big. Where are the rooms? These are the rooms. And these all look like they've been trashed for a while. Okay, might have to, Is that? Might be time for a save. Now I do have this. Oh! Ah! A ninja! Get out of it, doggy! That guy's tough. I need bigger guns. Cripple his leg. Kneecap him. There we go. That was one tough hombre. Saw more of them. What? I failed a quest? What do you mean I failed a quest? Oh, is this a chainsword? Run away. Going through all my medicines. Getting lost out in the wilderness. Where are these fellas? Ah, my head. Everything's gone fuzzy. Oh no, the game crashed. Oh boy. You know what? On that note, that's 2 hours on top of whatever we did with Icarus before, so I think I might have to call it there. We'll continue next time. I doubt there was a checkpoint in the middle of that fight, so it's probably going to be my save before I threw the dynamite. So I guess we're dealing with those fellas again, but worry about that next time. In the meantime, we'll do a bit of a raid. Let's see who's out and about on this fine evening. Let's see. Who's doing streams? We've got Alright, Hedgehog is playing some South Park Stick of Truth. So if you want some more foul-mouthed RPG nonsense, like we were just playing through, stick around and check out Hedgehog. And I will catch you guys later. Have a good one, everybody. Oh, hold on. It looks like he might be just finishing his stream. So just check what's going on. Yep, he's apparently finished and hosting somebody else. Alright. Right, we'll raid somebody else then. We shall raid. Wanted Wombat is doing some Red Dead Redemption. We'll do that. See you next time, everybody.